While Washington liberals like Obama and Pelosi continue to attack Alabama families and values, conservative leaders like Ed Henry are fighting back, championing pro-life legislation, standing strong against Obamacare, and keeping taxes low so we can create good jobs. Ed Henry, the conservative champion we need in Montgomery.